Police are looking for another man in connection to a bank robbery there. Police were called to the Frontier Savings Bank on 23rd Avenue and South Expressway just before 5 last night. Witnesses tell police this man handed the teller a note demanding money. He then apparently laid down what looked like a handgun. Anyone with information is asked to call Council Bluffs Police.